City Hall Park will close on Monday, November 28th at 12:01 a.m.
After 12:01, we have the ability to enforce, we have the ability to force the law.
That they will use that as an excuse
to come into the occupation.
But that time
advance, we won't be able to get the numbers here. So we stay here tonight because we have the numbers here tonight. We stay in the streets and we force them to try to evict us when we have a shitload of people here who can actually do something about what they're trying to do. So let's stay here tonight. Let's not let them come in secret in a couple of days and arrest the people that are here and destroy the tents. Let's stay here and let's work together and let's keep the park free.
For traffic, so we need everybody to scooch on out of the intersection. You're welcome to go back towards the park or onto the sidewalks, but we're going to have to clear away the intersection. So we thank you for your peaceful cooperation and your nonviolent cooperation. Thanks so much.
They're our bosses, y'all. We gotta get on the sidewalk.
Go home.
Get off the street!
The street and on the sidewalk.
You guys get off the street! Why don't you guys get off the street? Get off the street! Get off the street!
Members of the press and the media, you need to be out of the street. Immediately, you will be arrested.
Get out of the street!
Get out of the street!
Out of the street and onto the sidewalk.
Get out of the street!
To retake
our country.
Our country.
Yeah.